Hey guys, what's going on? Hein here today. We are back with another video. Today we are going to be doing Seedot Community Day. This event, I've been waiting for the longest time, ever since I heard it was coming out. I've been so hyped for it, and I've just been waiting for it to come to Pokemon Go. So this event, if you guys don't know, it is a 6-hour long community day, just in case you guys didn't know. And the incenses, if you guys have incense, they will be lasting for 3 hours instead of 1 hour, which is awesome because the event, if you have two incenses, you're going to be able to use just two incenses for the whole thing. I have one incense going and then I have an extra one for the last 3 hours of the event, but it's a pretty cool event and I'm just so down to get the whole shiny family. And make sure you guys are doing those throwback challenges as well, because this week you guys can get a chance at encountering a shiny Cresselia, which is really awesome. It's like purple, and I'll show a pic at the end of the shiny Cresselia and what it looks like and what you guys can look forward to if you guys want that shiny or not. Let's get right to it. So we're pretty close to almost 20 encounters with Seedot and still no shiny. I'm sure we'll get one before we have 30 encounters. So I'm going to check all these. See if there's any hundos or really good IVs. Don't see any good ones so far. I think that's the last one. Yeah, 49. No good Seedots yet. No shinies. I have one to check right now. 18 so far. Close to 20. Okay. Not a shiny either. I'm sure we'll get it really soon. Probably in the next maybe 10 minutes. I'm sure we'll have at least a shiny Seedot. 10, 15 minutes, I'm sure. Well, I hope the next clip is a shiny, and I'll see you guys soon. Let's go. We do have our field research today, so let's check this really quick. 3,000 Stardust, and I have the star piece down, so 6,000, 3,000 XP. And this could be a chance at a shiny Shinx. How awesome would that be? Not shiny. Hey, that's cool, though. It is the double catch candy for this, which is very awesome. I'll show you guys right when I catch this. Let's go. So if you guys pineapple berry, the Shinx, you get 26 candy from it. So that's very awesome. Let's go. Hey guys, our first shiny Seedot of the event. Let's go. 73 CP, and we're gonna pineapple berry this. Let's go. Nanaberry this. Such so cool. I like this. It's like an orange bottom part of the Seedot, which is really dope. Loki, a really cool shiny. Let's go. So praise this bad boy. Oh, that's awesome. Can't wait till I get a couple more of these. This is going to be awesome so I can show you guys the whole family. That's awesome. Look at that, you guys. Woo! That's clean. Let's go. So we are about an hour into the event and we still only have one shiny Seedot. I had to take a break from Pokemon Go because I had to do some yard work. And now I'm just taking a walk and I still haven't got a second shiny Seedot yet. And I'm pretty sure we'll get a second one very soon. I'll inform you guys on the next clip. Hopefully it will be a shiny. Let's go. Hey guys, we are back with another shiny Seedot. Let's go. Let's nanaberry this. Been a while. I've wasted a lot of Pokeballs on a lot of Seedots, so I just stopped throwing Pokeballs. I was just waiting for a shiny to spawn, and it did. So, second shiny Seedot of the day. Let's go. Let's get one more, you guys. And yeah, I'll be all right with just three. I'm all right. It would be cool to have more than three, but I'm cool with three. Just have the whole family. By the way, I believe back-to-back, no way. Come on. That would have been nice. Okay, what was I going to say? I think the special move, yeah. I'll show you guys this news. Evolved Nuzleaf, the evolved form of Seedot during the event, or up to 2 hours after the event, to get a Shiftry that knows Bullet Seed. So make sure you guys get that. Special community day move, and I'll catch you guys in the next clip. Let's go. No way, back to back shinies basically. Oh my gosh, I was really about to end this clip if it wasn't a shiny. No way. That's awesome. Hey, now we got three. We got the family. I'll be evolving them in a little bit. I'm just going to wait, see if I can get any more shiny Seedot in a little bit. I'll catch you guys in the next clip. Let's go. Hey guys, it's the next day, and I'm going to be showing you guys the whole family of Seedot from Seedot Community Day, all the shinies, so let's get right to it. Go to my recent shinies. So we're going to start right here. This is the shiny Seedot. Very cool. I like the orange, and then it's like a creamish color on the top of the acorn. It's so cool. I like that. And then probably one of my favorites from the whole family was Nuzleaf. It's so cool. I love the orange on it, orange mask, like an orange pants. It's so dope. This is probably one of my favorites from, probably one of my favorite second stage evolution from a shiny. Like, most second stage evolutions aren't that cool, but this is probably one of the best ones I've seen so far from a community day. And then last of all, a shiny Shiftry, which has the special move Bullet Seed right down here. I thought it was going to be actually a charged move that it gave you, but I guess it's just a quick move, so that's all right. But I also want to do some special evolutions for you guys, because I do have a couple shinies. I have two of that I can evolve now. Then I want to do one special evolution for you guys that I've been waiting for the longest time. Let's get right to it. So you guys, we finally got our second shiny Makuhita. I know we got one a good couple months ago, I think. Which one was it? Not that one. Yeah, back in March. So about 2 months ago. We're going to be evolving this one. This one's a little more higher CP, which it don't matter, but we're going to evolve this bad boy to Hariyama. Shiny Hariyama. It's so dope. It has purple on it. Probably one of the dopest shinies. One of my favorite shinies. That's awesome. Ooh, that is so clean. Purple hands, purple feet, purple stomach. That's dope. 2027 CP. That's awesome. Hey, that's a decent moveset too. Not bad. Okay, and then my special one I've been wanting to do for a while, you guys. Just didn't have enough candy. There he is. Fracture. Our lucky Fracture. This is probably one of my favorite Pokemon from the Unova region. And I'm just so hyped to finally evolve this to Haxorus. And soon, I'm really close to getting... I'm super close to getting Best Buddies. So this Haxorus is going to be a monster. Once we have... oh my goodness, it's so dope. He's going to have a CP boost thanks to the best buddy for completing best buddies, which is awesome. So we're going to evolve this bad boy. Probably going to max this dude out once we get more candy. So, such a monster of a Pokemon. This is probably going to be like a 3,000 plus CP Haxorus, I'm guaranteeing it. Oh my goodness, that is so dope, dude. Probably one of my favorite dragon types of all time. Oh my gosh, that's so dope. I thought it was going to be higher than that, but hey, that's cool. 2629. I'll probably get this up to 3000 in no time. I need to find some better moveset because he's just full dragon. That's awesome. Our lucky Haxorus. Not many people probably have that, which is... I was just so happy I found a Axew in the wild when I did. And me and my brother traded and got a lucky. So dope. Let's go, you guys. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed. Thank you guys again for watching, and make sure you guys stay healthy and wash them hands. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.